How to set up BVPN L2TP VPN on DDWRT router. Configuring VPN connection on your router allows all devices on your home or workplace network share VPN connection at the same time. In order to set up L2TP VPN on your DDWRT router, please make sure to have your router flashed with DDWRT firmware. Set your router's local IP address as 192.168.1.1. Check if you can connect to internet via Wi-Fi from this router. Check VPN on your PC/Mac to ensure that your network configuration and ISP allow L2TP/IPsec connections. Step 1. Connect to the DDWRT router using either an Ethernet cable, or by joining the wireless network DDWRT. Open a web browser, and load the following address, http://192.168.1.1. Set your network connection to obtain IP address automatically if you connect to your router via Ethernet. Step 2. Configure your DDWRT router to share your regular internet connection. Step 3. Go to Setup tab, and then click on Basic Setup. Below WAN connection type section, for connection type drop-down list, select L2TP. In the gateway, L2TP server, field, type the IP address of the server you want to connect to. In the username field, type your V.VPN account's username. In the password field, type your V.VPN account's password. Step 4. Below optional settings section, for MTU drop-down list, select manual and enter 1460 as value. Below router IP section, for local IP address, enter the IP address for your DDWRT access point. If this is the second router, then you must set a different local IP address than your main router. Step 5. Below network address server settings, DHCP, for DHCP server, select enable radio button. Make sure that use DNS mask for DNCP, use DNS mask for DNS and DHCP authoritative checkboxes are not checked. Click on apply settings. Step 6. Go to security tab, and then click on firewall tab. Below firewall protection section, for SPI firewall radio button, select disable. Step 7. Go to VPN pass-through tab and select enable for PPTP pass-through, then click on apply settings. Step 8. Go to administration tab, and then click on reboot router button. After router reboots, it should connect to VPN automatically. Step 9. To check the connection status, go to status tab, and then click on WAN tab. You'll find connection type L2TP. Login status, connected. If not, click to connect, wait for about 30 seconds and check if your IP has been changed. Thus, your L2TP VPN connection is set up successfully.